the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mona Shores. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, June 4th, 2019. I'm Cameron.
And it's my birthday, so I expect a gift from all of you. Interested in checking out the Dominican Republic? The Spanish department is planning a trip for summer of 2020 to explore the beautiful island and provide local children with a few hours of tutoring service. Please see Senora Koziak in room 309 for more information regarding the actual itinerary and cost, or feel free to email her at koziakmy@monashores.net. You do not need to be enrolled in a Spanish class in order to go. The sooner you commit to this trip, the cheaper your payments will be. Fundraising opportunities are available too. Vamos!
Call to all student artists. Open to All Lakeshore Arts Festival is looking for any artwork ready to hang for the K-12 arts tent. July 5th and 6th, please submit as many pieces as you'd like to the art department by Monday. Go to the announcements page and fill out an entry form. No fee to enter and 100% of the sale goes to you.
Want to get ahead or keep on track? If so, two sessions of summer school are being offered for credit recovery and credit enhancement. Cost is $110 per class. This includes a free breakfast. Summer school applications are available online on the high school website. See your counselor for details.
Science Club is inviting all current members to attend our end of the year party on Thursday. There will be treats and other fun sciencey activities. The meeting will take place in Mrs. Hunt's room 605 from 3 to 3:45. Hope to see you all there.
Tomorrow afternoon will be our final Pride Pass collection for prizes. I'll probably win again. Please be sure the passes are completely filled out to be eligible for the prizes. Place your passes in any of the collection boxes by 4th hour tomorrow for your chance to win.
The portal will be shut down beginning Monday for staff to finalize grades. We suggest that you check your grades this week. The target date to open the portal back up is 3 p.m. on Friday, June 21st. The portal will then be open until the end of July.
Your current Google account logins will work through August 19th, and on August 20th and 21st, new passwords will be generated. Those new passwords will be given during registration when you pick up your Chromebook. For students doing coursework over the summer, we're very sorry, but please be sure you have your deadlines met accordingly.
Please be aware that you will be required to turn in your school-issued Chromebook, charger, and case during your fifth hour exams on Wednesday, June 12th. If any of those items are missing at the time of turning in, you will be charged the replacement cost for any missing items. Missing items may not be turned in after fifth hour due to the high volume of items being collected by our technology department. So please be sure to have those items at school on June 12th to avoid replacement costs. Again, missing items may not be turned in after June 5th.
The art department is looking for face painters to volunteer at the Wings of Mercy and 5K run at the airport this Saturday. Two shifts need to be filled from 8 to 10 and 10 to noon. Each student gets a free pancake and sausage breakfast. Please see Ms. Drellis or Ms. Benson-Fennell ASAP for signing up and directions.
This is Sailor Country, where we do everything with pride. Boys summer basketball signups are available in the athletic office. Practice starts tomorrow, so get signed up as soon as possible if you would like to participate.
Anybody interested in trying out for sideline cheer? Tryouts will be tomorrow from 3:15 until 5 in the Ox Gym. Tryout packets are now available.
The deadline to sign up for summer volleyball camp is Friday. Volleyball camp will be held June 24th through June 26th and is open from boys and girls grades 1 through 12. Please visit the Mona Shores Community Service website for details and registration forms.
Athletic physicals for the 2019-2020 school year will be held tomorrow night in the Hanishin Gym from 6 to 7:30. There is only a $15 charge and no pre-registration is necessary.
All girls interested in playing JV or varsity golf, there will be a meeting for all players and parents in Mrs. Adams' room. at 6 p.m. tomorrow. If you cannot attend, please see Mrs. Adams before summer break.
The varsity softball team fell to Grand Haven in district action on Sunday 10-0. Jaden Warren and Bailey Graham each had hits. The Sailors finished the season at 17-16 and 7-5 in the OK Black.
This past weekend, the track team traveled to East Kentwood for the D1 state track and field competition. The Sailors were represented by Kariah White in the shot put, Colt Stout in the disc, Annabeth Hilland in the 100, and Elizabeth Nolan in the high jump. White, Stout, and Hilland competed hard in rainy conditions, just missing out on the finals and a chance to be All-State. Elizabeth Knoll pushed through and is the 2019 Division I state champ in the women's high jump. With a jump of 5'6", Knoll just missed an all-time PR and a new school record when she clipped the bar with her heels while coming down at an astonishing 5'9". She will compete next weekend in North Carolina for the Women's Nationals. Please congratulate these fine athletes and their performances this past weekend.
That is all we have for you today, Sailors. Bye.
I got my dirt road cred when I was 12 on a no-cap tractor hauling in bales. Backing in boats, fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through the Georgia pines. Stepside covered down in peanut dust. Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge just because.